just got off our first train ride. This is our first meal in Italy. I got gnocchi, and Sean got spaghetti. Lotto's stores here are about as common as Starbucks. They are absolutely everywhere. Here we are outside of the Colosseum. We are at Palatine Hill. Our first Italian pizza, sausage, mushroom, and mozzarella. This is a Peroni, a big one. Italian beer. The weather here fluctuates like crazy. It rained this morning for like 45 minutes and then totally cleared up. Then it got super cloudy, like it was gonna rain again, and now not a cloud in the sky. Okay, so we are saying goodbye to Italy and entering a new country, which is the Vatican City. Has the lowest population in the world, only 900. I believe the pool population is 2.
Big from up here.
So we're walking to the Trevi Fountain, and I made the mistake of taking this rose from a stranger. And
gypsy.
From a gypsy. And Sean had to pay €2 for it. Stay tuned, we're heading to Florence.